The myth of balance. We all hear about and know people that are super successful at work, loved at work, volunteer at the dog shelter, and have a blog on food. Assume you are not one of these people. In your 20s and 30s, if economic security is a priority for you, assume you are going to have work and not much else. I don't remember my 20s and 30s. I was working so hard. It cost me my hair. It cost me a lot of my relationships. And guess what? It was worth it.